People demand freedom of speech as a compensation the freedom of thought which they seldom use.